Okay, let's go. Good evening to everybody. I'm Maurizio Dallerini and I am very happy for this opportunity that Eju gave to me to speak about Kodokan Shinjitsu history right now. So let's start. Okay. The team is Kodokan Shinjitsu, and we start the presentation in a few seconds. Okay, this is for Eju Judo Festival Online. I present myself about something about me, just a little. I national parents 45. I have world title, 9 world titles, European title 16, national titles 12, and I'm the national team from 2004 with Katame no Kata, Juno Kata, and Konoro Goshinjitsu. I'm for Eju, Kata expert in Kodokan Goshinjitsu. If you want, you can ask me later the PDF of what I will explain with email. The argument will be Kata, Atemiwaza, and Kyusho. They are very important to understand Kodokan Shinjitsu history. This is Japanese ideograms of what we will speak about. Atemiwaza, Kime no Kata. Joshi Goshi no Kata is a self-defense for women, World Kata for self-defense women, and Kodokan Shinjitsu, Japanese ideogram. We can start with speaking about Kata list, just a short time. So, Randori no Kata, Izanagi no Kata and Katame no Kata, Ju no Kata, Kime no Kata, Kodokan Shinjitsu, Itsutsu no Kata, Koshiko no Kata are the official kata for Kodokan. All katas are Seryoku, Kokon Teriku, Joshi Goshin Ono Kata, we will speak about them later. This is the original Kata Kano Ryu Nihon Jiu-Jitsu. Every kata of Judo comes from Kano school. It was a jiu-jitsu school. It was Ryu Nihon Jiu-Jitsu. And so the most important are Gono Kata, Torita no Kata, Seryoku, and later Koshiki no Kata, Hime Shiki, Joshin Goshin Ho, Mifune Goshin Jitsu. Okay, you can see the list. You can see Torita. Traditional Judo Kata. It is a book. The other, it is always the Kata or Yon Hin Hon. And as you see, Josh Goshin Ha Nokata is women self-defense. Every kata comes from Tenjin Shinryu Ryu School. Apart, Koshiki no kata is from Kito Ryu School. Something short about Kino no kata. It's the kata of decision, of real combat. It involves a study of Atemi and Kime. Elements of utmost importance is the practice of Randori and Shinken Shobuat. During retrieves, Prof. Jigoro Kano demonstrated the effectiveness of Judo in a real combat. Kodokan Goshinjutsu, like Kime no Kata, Kodokan Goshinjutsu is called Shinken Shobu no Kata, new Kime no Kata. This kata deals with the techniques of real combat. It was developed by the Kodokan in 1956 and includes 21 different techniques. Taken to the body with 7 techniques, attacks from distance with 5 techniques, attack with a dagger, 3 techniques, with stick, 3 techniques, with gun, pistol, 3 techniques. Seryoku, Zenyo, Kokumi, Taiku no kata. This kata was created by Jigoro Kano with the aim of developing practitioners a harmonious and trained body in the art of attack and defense. It's recommended, even for high level, to always practice it before and after Randori and kata. The goal of this exercise is physical well-being, and this requires constant practice. Kodokan Joshi Goshin no kata was created by the Kodokan as a training method to introduce defense principle in female judo. Attention is especially focused on taisabaki, body movement, ridatsu-ho, method of freeing oneself from grips, and seigo-ho, method of freeing oneself by counterattacking. Let's speak about Torita no kata. Torita no kata, one of the forgotten Kodokan Judo no kata. It's not included in the official classification requirements. It shows technical historic intended for Japanese police, initially called Edo Machikata or Torita. With this as a foundation and acknowledgement of a different Koryu's school. Torita no kata, it was made as a self-defense system for Japanese police. It was later developed into Taiho jutsu species. Joshi Goshin no kata, this kata originated in 1943 and was created by the president of the Kodokan Judo Institute. According to Stephen Cunningham, the Joshi Goshin was the construction of Jiro Nando, who was Nephew's Kano, Kano's nephew, and who took over the directorship of the Kodokan after Kano died. He managed the Kodokan through the World War's second years. Kano had been concerned about the Kodokan being taken over by military as a police, as a place to train soldiers for combat. To prevent the end, a lot of old methods of Goshinjutsu were hidden away and weren't published. Okay, you can read them. As you say, can say, the most important, because Joshi Goshin no kata was divided in three groups. Taisabaki, where it's very important the body movement. Ridatsu-ho, where it is important how to escape from Ruiz Hold with this technique, and Segovo against arm. This is very important. Sumiyuki Kotani thought about Joshi Goshi no kata. The purpose of practice, considering the user constitution and the common character of women, with self-defense techniques have been formalized in order to aim and training the powers of courage. The state character demonstrating the decisive ability in the time of need and defending themselves from danger at any moment. Sorry. Sumiyuki Kotani, Kata of Kodokan Jodi, Judo Revised, 1968. Let's go, look Joshi Goshi. As you see, you can see two females demonstrate the Joshi Goshi Nukata, escape from grips, as you can see, many techniques are similar to Kodokan Go Shinjitsu. This is an old video, original video, of Joshi Goshi no Nukata. Let's go on. And now, Taiyo Jutsu, what is set defense?
Still chosen weapon, the knife, gun, punching, choking, and other
later,
bare-handed
attacks. We speak about so Taiyo Jutsu.
Against a sword from the inside, from the outside against a sword. And the reason that using the sword is because that was a weapon of choice for the Yakuza. Even in those days.
See, now in police, we use this form of escape or attack
across the ribs.
Or defense.
From the outside and across the ribs again. And he blocks the opponent's arm. He's trying to draw a knife out. He catches him before the knife can come out. Then
defense
a
from
lock.
A knife.
Blocks the arm from the bottom. Takes him back. Twists his wrist. Puts his knee in his shoulder.
And can set you.
Blocks him again.
Kodegaishi.
Takes him down again for an arm lock. This is almost like an Osoto. This catches the arm with the knife. Takes him back. Pushes him down. Avoids the thrust. Hits him. Twists the wrist. Brings him around. Hits the hand. Disarms him. Grabs the wrist. Again, same type of thing. Brings him back.
Very similar technique.
Disarms him. And now he's going to do a come along hold.
Okay. That's
how he does the come along. Twist the wrist, brings it up underneath. And then to add a little pain, just pulls the finger up. Avoids the knife, hits, takes him down into an arm bar, disarms him. These are disarming techniques against the pistol. Grabs a pistol, turns it away.
Very similar to Kodokan Go Shinjitsu.
Catches the pistol, turns the barrel away so he can't get shot, turns it into the opponent, and strikes it. Here's another technique.
Yes, the second one.
From the outside, pulls it across the opponent, and hits him across the back of the head as he disarms. Very good. And he brings the pistol back.
The same Kodokan Go Shinjitsu, modern Kodokan Go Shinjitsu.
This is with a wrist twist, a Kotegaishi, slowly. Pull the pistol away, twist
yes.
the wrist back,
the same.
Hold on to the pistol, now you have it. Pistol on the back, turn around, hook, take the pistol away. Slowly now. Turn, hook, send the arm back, take the pistol. Block, Magoso Togari. Now these are bare-handed techniques. Like Sode Tsudikami Goshi. And he takes him into a wrist lock. Doing it slow, over the top, against the choke. Blocks the arm, throws again, like Osoto. From the back, twists out, arm bar.
Right.
Then into a come along.
The first part is identical. Turns out. The same in Kodokan Goshi Jitsu more than Kodokan Goshi.
Turns out to an arm bar. It's comes in Yokoguruma. It's the ball swings through, and throws him. Now he pulls his hair. Hits him in the ribs, kicks him, throws him with Osoto, goes into an armbar.
Okay. Let's go on. And this is Judo no Hino Doshinjitsu, one of the first examples of self-defense by Tensei Mifune. As you can see, Mifune is looking.
Uchikake,
very similar to the Kimi no Kata.
Between
Kime and Kodokan Goshinjitsu. Kime no Kata and Kodokan Goshinjitsu. Defense from Tanto. And now Mifune.
Uchikake. No ten wo utte kuru aite ni taishite no mi no mamori kata desu. Tsukiage. Ago wo tsukiage rareru toki no sabaki desu.
It's important to see Mifune because he is very. It was important for create the new Kodokan Goshinjitsu. We will see the list of sensei that created the Kodokan Goshinjitsu.
見剣を突かれる時の守りです。手上げ、蹴られる際の防ぎ方です。横腹蹴り、かかとで横腹を蹴られる時の対さばきです。胸取りかけ、胸を取られて水落ちを突かれる瞬間の話し方です。
後手引きに、すれ違いざまに打たれる時の防ぎ方です。後ろ上取り、後ろから抱え込まれた時のさばき方です。後ろ下取り、後ろから抱え上げられた時のさばきです。
後ろ襟取り、後ろから後ろ襟を取られた時の処置方です。
Similar to Kodokan Goshinjitsu model modern Kodo Gango Shinjitsu, very similar.
Komi, tanto motte no tsuki no sabakikata desu. Uetsuki-sai, nōten o tsukisasan to kuru setsuna no mamorikata desu. Chita-tsuki-sai, hara o tsukisasan to kuru aite ni taishite no sabaki desu.
This is Jō, okay? This is different from Kodo Gango Shinjitsu.
Jō tsukake. Jō wo motte kōgeki suru aite no seikikata desu. Nukigake. Aite ga katana wo nukan to suru toki no osaekata desu.
Kimi no kata.
Kirisage. Katana de kirisagerareta toki no sabaki desu.
Okay. And so this is judo by Kodo Gango Shinjitsu Jutsu by Mifune. Okay, now we see many different application judo traditional is like a summary, okay? Is a video just a little longer than the other, but I think it's the summary of the old katas about self-defense. Start with Koshiki no kata, the judo kata. We have seen Mifune. We have seen this. This came from grips. Again, Mifune. Taiyo Jitsu. Mifune. Katam no kata. Taiyo Jitsu. This is, we see later, the first Kodo Gango Shinjitsu demonstration. Even Koshiki no kata is a self-defense kata. Every kata, apart Nage no kata or Katana no kata, is self-defense, but the other are self-defense kata, as you can see. First demonstration, Tomiki Sensei. Okay, I think that we can go on because we have seen it's very beautiful, this video. Very interesting. As you can see, there is Gaido, Kime no kata, Kodo Gango Shinjitsu. Okay. Again, Mifune. First demonstration of Kodo Gango Shinjitsu. Okay. Let's go. First demonstration, this is very important. In 19, 56. Tomiki, it was seventh dan, Eutaki eighth dan. This is the first demonstration about problem machines. Very, very beautiful. Real, the real kata. There were about 14 techniques, not like modern Kondo Gendo Shinjitsu, but as 21 techniques. Nagiri, Yogogeri. Very real. Maybe something broke. Sorry. Okay, we start again. Sorry. Okay, okay. One more, please. Sometimes videos are heavy and so broke the presentation, the PowerPoint presentation. Just a moment. Okay. Okay, we try now to see something else, because now we have problems. Okay, okay, okay. Just a moment. I try to okay. Even. Okay. Let's start reading the few pages of the summary of Kodokan no Shinjitsu, historical background. The Kodokan no Shinjitsu, or Shiken Shobuwanza, is a new form of self-defense created, as we told, in 1956 by Kodokan. Starting from 1952, 27 years of the Showa period, a group of 25 experts meet periodically to develop this card. It took about 3 years, and in January of the third 1 year of the Showa period, after 3 years about, in 1966, 1956, we defined this kata in its current form. Its period is very similar to the Kime no Kata, but it was also called Shin Kime no Kata, New Kime no Kata. However, there are many differences from a technical point of view. In fact, all the techniques have been carefully chosen from the most recent offense defense tactics to be more understandable and correct. The Kodokan no Shinjitsu consists of 21 techniques divided into two groups, Toshinobu, unarmed techniques, and Bukinobu. The first group consists in 7 grips, 3 punch attacks, and 2 kick attacks, while the second group consists of 3 dagger attacks, Tanto, with Tanto, 3 with a stick, Sue, is a stick, is a short, is about 1 meter, is different from Joe, and 3 with a gun, pistol, Kenjo. Within the first group, a further subdivision has been made based on the distance of the attacks. So the first is a close distance, Kumitsukareta, Bai, Bai is distance, and Anareta, Bai, long distance. Another characteristic of Kodokan no Shinjitsu that makes it different from Kime no Kata is that you can approach or keep the distance according to the kind of attack or your competitor or to his distance. As in Kime no Kata, Kodokan no Shinjitsu needs a deep study of Atemiwaza, virtual points is Kyusho, and the use of Kyai. The Kyai must be convincing, strong, and short. The techniques are, as we told before, Toshinobu, another defense, and the first group is a defense against grip, with Ryotedori, Ilaria Ridori, Miguel Ridori, and so on. Ridori, Ushira, Ridori, Ushiro, Jime, Kakaidori. You can read the meaning of each technique. The second group defense against punches and kick. Nanamiuchi, Agutsuki, Gansuki, Maigiri. The last two are kick and Yoko Geri. Bukinobu are defense from armed defense. So the third group, defense against dagger, attacks with Tanto, so Tanto, Tsukake, Shokotsuki, Nanatsuki. First group, defense against stick, attack, Su-e, Furiage, the first one, Furioroshi, second one, Morotetsuki. Group 5, defense against Gan, Piso, Kenjo, Shomensuke, Koshigenai, Amensuke. So let's speak about Kodokan no Shinjitsu. As we can see from the first sections of his kata, some techniques are just a little bit different from the classic judo one. This is due to the fact that originally this series of action wasn't an official Kodokan kata, but it was the result of throughout study of modern self-defense system. And this study had been entrusted to a group of experts in judo, but also in other martial arts, like karate and aikido. Among these, the master Tomiki Kenji is Dan of Kyo, who gave a strong imprint to many of the solutions proposed by Kodokan Dojinshutsu. Many recent technical proposals have been adopted by Japanese and Western police forces, as we saw in a video, for very effective and simplistic. The Japanese police training method, which includes many actions similar to those of Goshin-jitsu, is called Taiho-jitsu, or Jutsu. The historical video that we have seen, the historical video in which Master Kazuo Osokawa shows the techniques of Taijutsu, the racing martial art originally adopted by Japanese police forces, is very famous. The techniques are based on the traditional Japanese martial arts school, judo, karate, and aikido, and have been used for public order purposes since the beginning of the feudal era. After the Second World War, they were adopted to the needs of modern self-defense. Taijutsu is constantly evolving and is successfully adopted by security operators and individuals all over the world. Taijutsu, at the start, is a martial arts term developed by the Japanese federal police when they arrested dangerous criminals who were used for armed and often displayed. While many Taijutsu methods originated from the classic Japanese school of Kenjutsu, Jujutsu, and the goal of federal police officer was captured transgressor without injuring or killing them, like in Kodokan Dojinshutsu now. The goal is the same. Therefore, they often lethal means. As you can see, the other arts are Jutsu, self-defense, Torita Jutsu, restraining art, and Hojo Jutsu, the art of tying. Many traditional Japanese martial arts schools once include elements of Taiho Jutsu, although most have been lost in history. A number of Taiho Jutsu techniques have survived, however, and are still taught and practiced in the original form by specialists in Jujitsu, as well in Kenjutsu and Yaido, as we have seen. The modern version of Taijutsu was created during the Allied occupation of Japan in the Second World War. Japan had been demilitarized. Martial arts practice had been banned in Japanese police forces, were unable to cope with the outbreak of violence during that period. Okay, you can see, the name, as you can read, the name, very important name is Nagaoki Tsuchi, 25 headmaster of Shindo Muso Ryu, Shimizu Takagi, the founder of Wadyu Ryu, Otsuka Hideno, and the Kan expert Horiguchi Tsuneo. This committee examined the technique of classical kenjutsu, jujutsu, and jujutsu, and adapted different techniques of each of these disciplines of police uses. The committee so the members also selected techniques from modern disciplines, such as jiu-jitsu, karate jiu-jitsu, jutsu, kendo, and judo, to be incorporated into the proposed self-defense system. Main text of Western boxing is included. A system including all these elements was created in 1937. It was called the Jiu-Jitsu. Okay. The Kodokan Shinjitsu as self-defense was officially adopted in 1958, 2 years after the first demonstration, but it was only in the 80s that the Tokyo Kodokan gave the definitive version of it, and it was finally recognized as an official kata. At the beginning, this kata, it was formed, it was divided in two groups. So at the beginning, the two forms were initially created, were Fuyoshi, Goshi no kata, defense form for women and children, and Ippan Yogoshi no kata, defense form for men, soon replaced by Kodokan Shinjitsu. Following versions of the Kodokan Shinjitsu were very different from original one. You can see, you can read. Okay. The committee included some of the greatest judo experts of the time, of the moment. The 10th Dan, Suichi Nagaoka, Ichiro Samura, and Kyuzo Mifune. The 9th Dan, Shoto Nakano, then in 10th Dan in 1978, Tamio Kurihara, 10th Dan in 1979, and Tsunetani Oda. 15-8 Dan, including Sumiyuki Kotani, 12th and last of the 10th Dan of the Kodokan, appointed in 1984 and died in 1990. And 4-7 Dan, including Kenji Domiki. The total of the committee of the members were 25. Now, including the list of the committee of Kodokan. And you can see there were three members, Tenta, Nagaoka, Mifune, Samura. Three nine Dan, Oda, Kurihara, in Nakano Shoto. 15 members, if done, Kudo Katsucho is very important, Kotani Sumiyuki, and the 7, 4 members, Tomiki Kenji, as you can see, Tomiki, in the period, it was 7th Dan, and Otaki, 8th Dan. Actually, the member who contributed more to write this kata was Master Kenji Tomiki, 7th Dan, Judo Dan, 7th Judo Dan, and 8th Aikido Dan. He wrote the first explanatory text on Kodokan Shinjitsu that was translated and published first on 1959 with the title of New Art of Self-Defense. As you can see, as we have seen in the video, many of techniques used are similar or both used in Aikido, like called Geishi and called Ineri. There is even no doubt that many movements of his kata derives from Aikido and not from Judo. Just think of movement of Irimi instead of Tezabaki in Nanamitsuki or Morobetsuki. It's clear that kata's aims is that to collect the most effective example against aggression by bare hands of opponent or by opponent armed with dagger, a stick or a gun. Therefore, the Kodokan Goshinjutsu has a different origin from other kata and different purpose too. It can be taught to amateurs or beginners who need to find the right aggressiveness and the necessary promptness of reflexes to approach Judo. Finally, there is a list of all the kata practiced in Judo, together with a brief description of each kata. Not only of them were created by Gao Sensei or the Kodokan or by the Kodokan, and so some are not considered official. Nagano kata is official. Nagano kata is kata of the projections of the okay. Even in Nagano kata, there is attacks. Kata no kata, groundwork, Kim no kata, we have seen, Jun no kata. This is official kata by Kodokan, Itsutsu no kata, Koshiko no kata, the answer kata. This is kata has its origin in Kito Ryu Jiu-Jitsu and demonstrates fighting techniques while wearing armor, Komiuchi. And it's intended to illustrate the ancient origin of Judo techniques. Gonzo no kata, Keishi no kata, Serioku Zenyu Komi kata is very important. The national exercise based on principle of maximum efficiency. This kata is an atypical one for its complexity, completely performed alone. Without partners. This is the only one kata who can practice alone. And includes a variety of hitting and kicking techniques. As we see, Kodokan women's self-defense kata includes a series of grips and some basic hitting and throwing techniques. Renko-ho, the kata of wrestling technique. Shobu-no kata is the kata attack of combat. Goro-no kata. I include all the kata here. Kimeshiki, Mifune Goshinjutsu, and we see. This is the forms the Nagano kata from showing. Is better explained here. Katana kata from grappling, groundwork, you can see. Juno kata from forms of gentleness, Kodokan Goshinjutsu, modern self-defense. Kino kata from of decision, Koshiki no kata, forms antique. Joshi Judo Goshin. No kata, women's self-defense, Itsutsu no kata, forms of fire. Okay, we have seen this. I like this written by Carl Becker. Thus, the principle of Judo from the very beginning is not one of aggression, but of flowing with things. Okay. we'll try to open the PowerPoint to end the presentation. Just a moment, please. Sorry, a few minutes. And we start again with a PowerPoint presentation to end the presentation about historical background of Korokan Dojinjitsu. My friend Pedro will speak later, the next time, about modern Korokan Dojinjitsu. Okay. I think that Korokan Dojinjitsu is very important to teach to students, from young students to not very young students. Okay, let's try again. Okay. Okay, let's start again. Sorry for this. Okay. Let's see. Sorry. I go quickly. Now, just a very quick summary of Okada that we have seen. Obviously, background, Korokan Dojinjitsu. Who wants to the PowerPoint and my written PDF can write to me. I will be happy to share this. You have seen this one? Okay. I would like to explain other things, but I think it's very important to understand modern Korokan Dojinjitsu. Yes, in this. Yes, first illustration. Okay. Korokan Dojinjitsu, as we have seen, the PDF, Tomiki Kenji and Eotaki Takao Sensei demonstrate the first Korokan Dojinjitsu in 1956. Tomiki Sensei, the Aikibujutsu, Aikido instructor, Nihon Jiu-Jitsu founder, gives the first public demonstration of Korokan Dojinjitsu. Tomiki, at that time, was 56 and was 7 dan, and the committee was established the newest kata. This is the list, the members the Kodokan Bushinjutsu members, the 25 members that we have seen. This is the leader summary created by Kodokan Bushinjutsu, created on January 1st, 1966, similar to Kimi no Kata, and so called Shin Kimi no Kata, Nikimi no Kata, the most recent offensive defense tactics chosen, strategy, innovation, defense, action, KOBIO. Kodokan used 3 years to complete the kata, and we say, we start the committee, the members start to create in 1952, and the kata was established in 1956. 25 master art experts first noted on July 1987, amended on December 1992, amended again in July. The first Kodokan textbook by Kodokan Institute was made in 2014, and the first European Judo Kata Championships on 2005 in London. We have always to remember the three levels of judo according to the founder, Kano Jigoro. Kano Jigoro liked to divide judo in three levels. Shobu judo represents the lower level, represents an attack, defense training used to win in the race or in self-defense on the street. It contributes the basic exercise. Metaphorically, it can be compared to the foundations of a building. Rentai Ho Judo represents the intermediate level. The constant practice of Shobu Judo has positive results in the physical and mental qualities of a practitioner. Can be summed up in the maxim to be healthy, to be useful. Represents the words of the building. Sunshin Judo represents superior judo of a daily practice of the best of energy, use of the energy, transmits the ethical principle, Jita Kyoi, to the judoka. The abilities are therefore directed towards the social end. Sunshin Judo contains to the rules of education. Oh, we can speak Tamivatsa. It's very important, but it's divided, is normal divided in two groups, Ude Ate Ashiate. Ude Ate we can see in Nage no Kata, in Ju no Kata, and Kime no Kata. Ashiate with X, in Kime no Kata, and Kodokan Bushinjutsu. In the right, you can see interesting book about Tamivatsa with Jigoro Kano. In a French book, Tamivatsa is divided in three parts because they consider the Tamivatsa the head as. Not only Ude and Ashi, but Atama Ade. Okay. Very important to understand Kodokan Bushinjutsu and where to kick. Kyushu to understand vital points. So Kyushu is very important. We can kick head, the body, and the back. In the right figure, you can see the most important Kyushu in Kodokan Shinjutsu. This is the points where to kick Uto, Kazumi, Jinchu, Kashigake, Inchu. This is the head. Or the back in Ushiro Denko. And to the body, Sugetsu, in Denko and in Atsumo. We will see later. This is the most important Kyushu for Shan Kano Jigoro in another, because Kyushu, which points are many others. But for Jigoro Kano, he chose this one for Kine and Kodokan Go Shinjutsu and still Nagano Kata. Another figure. Image of Kyushu for Kodokan Go Shinjutsu. This is the body part that is used to kick in Kodokan Go Shinjutsu. And Kodineri, as you can see, Kodineri and Kodigeishi that comes from Aikido. It's very important that everything Kyushu is always used in Chinese medicine. As you can see in this diagram, Kodokan Go Shinjutsu has everything very important. Atemi Waza, Kyushu, the approach and the removal distance, Iki Ainagara. The Kyai has Nage Waza, has Shintai with Tsuyashi, Anyumiashi, Taisabaki, and Irimi has techniques with Katame Waza, and Shintai as we have told. The Kodokan Go Shinjutsu is divided into groups, Toshinobu with 12 techniques and Bukinobu with 9. The first group is one head, 7, punch, 3, kick, 3 techniques. The second, Bokinobu, is divided in dagger, tanto, 3 techniques. Staff is tsue, 3 techniques. Pistol, gun, kenju, 3 techniques. This is the different techniques, the name of the techniques that Pedro will explain better than me. We demonstrate Kodokan Go Shinjutsu. So with the grips, okay. We continue with Bukinobu. This is the nomenclature base. Very important to understand the Kodokan Go Shinjutsu. Go Shinjutsu defense art. Hanareta Bai is the attack from distance. Iki Ainagara, approach and departure. So as you can see, it is very important to understand and to practice every techniques with different distance. Mitsubushi, destroy, it means destroy the eyes. Also Totoshi, Nage Waza, Shotei is a part of the palm. Kazumi, temple of the head, Kenju we have seen, peace of God. Tekato, heel, Kodineri, twisting of the wrist inside. Kodigeishi, turn the wrist upside down. Okay, Kodokan Go Shinjutsu modern form of self-defense. I bought some books, okay, to read the Nokata. They are still in you can buy this book. I think that the most important book for history of Kodokan Goshinjitsu, but also in other kata, is the last one on the right, The Lost Kata of Kodokan Judo, with Torite, Siryoku, Bujutsu, Joshi Goshin, Gono Kata, okay? In the right, you can see Kodokan Goshinjitsu by Kodokan, in which is explained every technique. And this is my last I thank you for listening. I'm so sorry for some mistake for the problems. I thanks to Edu Family for this great opportunity given to me. I thank everybody. I can explain or I can share this PDF and PowerPoint to everybody who can ask me. You can write to me to maurizio.baldrini1@gmail.com. Okay. Thank you to everybody. I hope to be clear. I try to be clear. Sorry for my English, not very good. I speak better Italian. Thank you very much.